Let's shall practice 4.11. Question 1. Write the following expression in the single logarithm. Latihan dia 4.1. Tulis ungkapan berikut sebagai logaritma tunggal. So 1A. 1A. So plus meaning is multiplication lah, hasil darab lah. Tambah mesti hasil darab. So apply the law, the third law ini. So log, we still have log 2. Base is 2, asas 2, x plus x darab x square. So x y square. Kita dapat ini. Siap. 1B. Tolak. So tolak meaning is minus is division, bahagi. So saya tulis log B 3 move up. 3 move up, kita ada B ya. X tolak log B Y 3 ya. We apply ini sa C take it up. Bagi dia atas. A B C, so C masuk atas dia A B C. So that's why BY power of T. Kita sebelum gabung anda mesti take the number up. Anything you want to combine, you must take the number here, move up. Then baru boleh apply the rules ini. So log B division X over Y power of 3. The base is remain sama saja. Ini jawapan. This answer. C. So you want the bracket also can. C dia ada 3 juga. So you have still have 3. So move the 3, take the 3 up. Y power of 3. Sama. So log 2 plus meaning is multiplication lah, hasil darab multiply lah. X y 3. Jawapan D. So D, because we have number in front, have number, move up, naik atas. 4x then 1 over 2, the C move up, bagi dia atas sebelum gabung. The 2 resource the base 4x, so kita boleh buat 2 meaning is 2 log 4 4. Dia base 4 kita ikut, because log 4 4 is to 1. 2 times 1 still get 2 lah. Kita 2 buat minus 3 move up log 4 y 3. Mengapa kita perlu wujudkan log? Sebab kita boleh nanti boleh gabung, we can combine. We must log 4 4. They based on this base. This is base 4. So give us follow the base 4. If this is base is 2, we just put this 2 2 lah. So anything, any number and the base is same, you will get E1. So move the up 2 up. So log 4x 1 over 2 plus log 4 4 2. So now you can combine. It's 1 1 1. You can combine. So log 4, still log 4 4, then plus meaning is multiplication. X 1 over 2, 4 4 2 is 16. Put the number 16 16, then divide y 3 y 3, or the way to this bentuk begini, 16 third x over y 3, then the base is 4. Sama saja. Equation E. And the number move up, move that number up. So you have log 3 m 4 plus log 3 n. The number 2 move up. Jadi ini, use the this law ABC, move C up, then minus copy. Then you see this log 3, yeah? Or is 3, then is 1, 1, 1, the number in front is 1, so boleh combine lah. Plus, plus minus multiplication, do this multiplication. So log, see log the 3, and 4 times n 2. Then divide, tolak, tolak maksud divide, n. Then you can simplify m and n, ini log 3, m 3, yeah? 4 and 1, cut. 4 minus 1, 3. So, N double N 2. Jawapan.